Do you know how loop diuretics cause hypocalcemia? Welcome to nonstopneuron.com, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. In this video, we will see mechanism behind hypocalcemia due to loop diuretics. Let's get started. First, let's see relevant physiology. This is nephron. This is thick ascending limb of loop of Henle. These are epithelial cells making wall of the tubule. And this is paracellular space in between the cells. The cells have sodium potassium 2-chloride cotransporter and potassium channels on the apical membrane and sodium potassium ATPase pump and chloride channel on the basolateral membrane. In tubular fluid, we have sodium, potassium and chloride ions. This cotransporter moves 1 sodium, 1 potassium and 2 chloride from lumen into the cell. See, 2 positive and 2 negative ions are moving here. So there is no net movement of any electric charge so far. Now sodium and chloride moves into interstitium by sodium potassium ATPase pump and chloride channel respectively. But potassium leaks back into the lumen by potassium channel. See, positively charged potassium ions are moving into the lumen and negatively charged chloride ions are moving into the interstitium. This makes lumen electropositive with respect to interstitium. This electrical gradient drives movement of positively charged ions like calcium and magnesium from lumen into the interstitium. This movement occurs through paracellular space. So this is how calcium is reabsorbed in thick ascending limb. Now let's bring in loop diuretics. They inhibit sodium potassium 2-chloride cotransporter. So all the subsequent activities are decreased and eventually this electrical gradient is also abolished. So calcium reabsorption decreases and more calcium is lost in urine. And this, my friend, causes hypocalcemia. I hope it's clear how loop diuretics cause hypocalcemia now. If you think this video will help your friends, share it with them too. If not, tell me in comments how it could have been better. In other case, don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.